Giannis, back-to-back 40-point games for you. You said that this series, to win it, it was going to be all mental. What type of mental focus did you bring tonight?
You know, we knew what type of game it's going to be. We knew that we had to come here, play good basketball, compete as hard as possible. And I was just trying to be aggressive, just trying to make the right play and take the possession at a time.
From the opening tip, you were looking to get your teammates involved, it seems. Why was that a point of emphasis for you?
I was just trying to get downhill, open up, drive lanes. And I knew that I had to try to get Chris involved, Drew involved, all of them involved. And if I had patience, I knew I was able to, break the defense. So, but at the end of the day, my mental, what I think mental is always stay aggressive, always try to get downhill. And after that, just try to make the right play or right pass.
You shot incredibly well from the free throw line tonight. Not a lot of people counting 1, 2, 3. What was working for you?
Just trying to focus on myself, focus on my technique, focus on my body. Once you see a few going in, then you get a little bit more confidence and you make a few more. But, my teammates, just they keeping me accountable. They want me to be aggressive. They want me to get in the free throw line. They believe in me that I'm going to knock those shots down from the free throw line. So that's what I'm trying to do.
You've been here before against Brooklyn. What's the key to not letting go of the rope in game four?
We know what type of game is going to be. It's all going to be mental. In order for us to be back to this series and give ourselves an opportunity to win this game, to win this series, to be champion, we got to bring it. Game four, we got to bring it. We got to play together. We got to believe in our winning habits. We got to stay aggressive. It's all mental right now.
First finals win in nearly 50 years. Congratulations, Giannis. Mike, back to you.
Thank you.